is you bring these slightly different nuances to Thor, whether he's on Asgard or on Earth or whatever. You like you bring new aspects to him. And with Captain America, it's like, as we've seen him evolve.
He doesn't bring nuances.
Yes! That was perfect.
Let me just say that we've had a lot of Captain America love today, okay? So I'm glad to get some. That was perfect.
And then, you know, we see Captain America evolving into his leadership role, but we also see you evolving, like, more and more as we see you more on screen, owning the role. Right?
Do we?